And welcome back to Let's Play Samurai Infinity. Welcome to the unlocking episode. Well, I'll go back and unlock everything I missed. First, we're gonna start at Crystal Chemical 4. Because it's a Yoshi exit that's required as the game freezes. Spike top. And it glitches. I really don't want to die of Yoshi. It's a pain in the ass to get. I'm making sure I have my rewind. See, Yoshi's a pain in the ass to get. Get that random star checker for nothing. Where does this go? No level. I bet you're asking why in the hell I'm doing this. Simple. Once you beat Bowser, your lives reset. Because I don't want that. Because I want to keep my lives for Bowser. Because I might need it. And his castle is freaking big. I mean, not his castle, his base. Anyway. What's the unlocking crystal secret? Okay. Yoshi's house. Let's see, can I get all these apples, cherries? What are they? Put in the comments section. Are they apples or cherries? Or tomatoes? I know it's a second city video, but I want coins. Okay, got them all. Got out of this pipe. Hey, Super Mario Brothers! Hey, no, I don't want the. I want. Nice little rehash. Goombas. Hey, if it's a rehash, they're good. See, if I'm in my Super Mario. There we go! It's sad that I remember that. Nah, wits. Glitch the game. What? Not glitch it. Rape it. Get extra lives at the Razoo. Ooh, question block. Pit 6. What the hell is Pit 6? Pit 6. Oh no. Oh no. It's telling about the testing track. Oh God, the testing track. I find that it has a level. Okay, let's go to the ocean world. And yeah, cause we messed up there too. Man, it's right there. Ocean secret. Oh yeah, I'm in this now. I'm making this, thinking to go up there and grab it. I bet you guys are wrong. They prove you guys wrong. As soon as I get speed up. Okay, that's speed up. And that's speed up. So you can't get it. See? Gotta do this thing legitimately. Pipe mazes. So I wanna keep Yoshi. Like I said before, pain in the ass to get. Okay, anything to peel. That's my. I don't want to spin jump. And. Hey man, watch my bag on jump. There we go. Okay, it's a fire flower. Not important. But what's important is up here. Get off Yoshi for a second. Make it with that P switch if I can. There we go. Spit it out. That's a little glitch. Like I said, Yoshi? I don't want to get him again. Get all these coins. Put it up halfway. I get off Yoshi again. Special piece switch. Spit it out. Coin. A coin found in Oblivion. Hey, one up in a cape. One in a cape. Slime. Ectoplasm. Whatever. On a cactus. That's a little nice touch. Let's see, am I skipping anything? Whoa. I want to skip death, that's for sure. Hey, star trinket. Don't know why I'm getting star trinkets where I have 68 lives. And I got the, where I had, the ground pound shell. What these coins go to? More slime covered cacti. Up, time to back up. Time to go up. Run as fast as we can, cause we gotta go to the end of the level. Man, how long is this thing? There's the Koopas. Alright. Oh, I missed a star trinket. Oh well. Looks like I got 68 lives. That should be enough. Missed another star trinket. Got that one though. I bet I can't get in that pipe. Back to the start, what does it say? Small area shell, got it. And castle music, yay! No score, boo! And I believe this is it. And that's it for this part. Now we gotta go to the ice world. If I have a car right. Can you go a little bit faster, Yoshi? Okay, there's Star World. And it would be level there, but it got removed. Let's see, you want this one. Yes, I picked it right. There's another secret down there, Bandage Island. I'll probably get that in the next video. I could have gone up another star road, but here's the next secret. And what's, oh yeah, it's this one. I don't have a cape. Be a lot easier, but it'd be a lot easier with a cape. But nah, I managed. And this goes to Glacier Secret 1. I'm gonna speed up a little bit. I don't want to hit that as my escape button. There's our fast forward. There we go.